In Oxford, the Rebels will look to bounce back from a 2-10 campaign from last year. Let's give you a little history lesson. They made BYU go 3-out on their first possession in the opener. A shanked punt gave the Rebels great field position, but a fumble by Jeff Scott squandered the opportunity for an early haymaker. Ole Miss would lead for most of this game before Zach Stout's fourth quarter fumble. The loss was paralyzing, so much so that you wonder, could this season's opener be a must win?
I would never say that it's a do or die. You know, I think anytime you put that kind of that statement out in front of your kids, it's not good, because this is a process. It's going to take patience. It's going to be a process. It's not going to be cured overnight.
You're going to see guys play hard. I know I watched a couple of Ole Miss games last year, and I don't think guys were playing very hard, but this staff definitely ain't going to, you know, put up with that, and we're going to play hard, and, you know, hopefully we'll upset some guys and win some football games.